intense manhunt for those responsible for the death of a 16-year-old female student of Government High School. ZNS News understands that several people are assisting police with this investigation. According to the Ministry of Education, the 10th grade honor roll student was heading to school on a bus around 8 a.m. on Lazaretta Road off Carmichael when she was struck to the head. She was rushed to hospital where she later died. The Ministry of Education, Science and Technology statement issued Friday afternoon expressed sadness in learning of the passing of the student, as saying she was an innocent victim caught in the crossfire of young men throwing rocks. Government High School administrators called an emergency assembly to inform students of their schoolmate's death just before dismissing them for the day. Counselors from the Ministry of Education are expected to report to GHS Monday morning to provide grief counseling for students and staff. Officials are extending heartfelt condolences to the victim's family.
The grief-stricken mother of the 16-year-old Government High School student who died after she was struck by a rock that was thrown through the window of her bus on her way to school Friday was inconsolable. She recalled the last time she saw her daughter alive.
The bus came, and her friends who are at the bus stop with her told her not to take that particular bus because this particular bus stays in Pablo. This is what the mother is saying, and the daughter said that she has to take this bus because it is the first bus that has arrived, and there is a particular teacher at the school that she fears, and she does not want to arrive at school late.
Close to tears, the mother, who was surrounded by friends and family at their residence deep in bushes off Cowpen Road, said at first she did not think the injury would have been that serious, but her worst fears were realized when she saw her daughter in hospital.
And she saw that her entire face was bandaged up. She said she was bleeding through her nose, through her mouth, through her ears.
Col à les blancs parce que toute sang fine a été là.
So she said that as she was to the hospital, she grabbed her daughter's feet and she was holding her feet and praying to God and trying to, you know, ask God to save her daughter's life. But she said that she felt it in her that there was no life left.